Alright, taking on some resonators. What can we do? Let's have some fun.
My hero.
That's a pretty good hand.
It's my turn. Let's go. You bell.
I activate the spell. I don't feel like I need to do super poly because I have IDP.
This will do. I fusion summon.
Okay, let's activate all the effects.
I activate my monster's effect. I activate my monster's effect.
Huh. Interesting. Oh, but I can't do it to him. That's right.
I activate my spell card, Miracle Fusion.
Do it a second time.
Check this out. I fusion summon a monster. I throw down a face down.
And two IDPs, and we're locked and loaded. Super Poly may have been the better play, but we'll find out.
I activate a spell card.
Yeah. A little bit aggressive for me. It's okay. One more level 5 would be, or level 4 would be nice, but whatever.
I activate my monster's effect.
Yeah, that was aggressive.
Come to me. I special summon a monster.
You actually don't see that in this deck anymore. It's usually the... What's it called? Red Stag? Red Sprinter. Red Sprinter.
My Crimson Dragon shines upon the infernal path. Synchro Summon! Fly, Red Rising Dragon! Red Rising Dragon, activate your effect.
Yep, we know.
Come to me. I special summon a monster. I activate my monster's effect.
I don't even know. The only really good draw, I think, would be Blaze Man.
Synchron Resonator! Red Resonator's effect activates!
It's such a pain. That 2100 extra ends up being a big difference. It's like an extra turn or two of attacking to let him hold on to.
I double two. I call
back. Okay. Oh, let's get rid of that.
That's what I was waiting for. I flip over my face down card. Join me.
Mm-hmm.
I special summon a monster.
And we'll have to banish that too. But that's okay. Yeah, I just wish I had another level 4. But let's pull for Blaze Man here.
A card. my turn.
Go ahead.
I draw.
So we get for dark holing me. Hands, now we're even.
I activate a quick play spell.
Red rain. Rutrow. Huh. Too bad this I can't activate the effect.
I summon a monster. Let's battle. Go. Attack.
Synchron Resonator's effect activates.
Okay. Is there anything worth bringing out? Doubt it. Yeah.
It's end my turn.
I draw.
So he has three cards to work with.
A continuous spell. Resonant destruction.
Ugh.
I activate my monster's effect. Watch this. I special summon a monster. Come, wandering King Wildwind.
I don't know about that. I flip over my face down card. I activate a join me. I special
yeah, we
summon
have to.
A monster.
So can't go to the graveyard now is part of a synchro. So we're just holding him off. Oh, and he didn't like having to continue on. So yeah, the spells and traps that I have in this deck can play very nice defensively. You know, you could put them in like any deck and have the same effect as they're having here. So good game to my opponent.